Hi guys, I'm going to be doing a little bit of spinning in a little bit, but I'm watching I'm a Celebrity, get me out of here first. But then I'm hoping to finish off what I've got, and then I'll show you how I roll everything onto my dummy rolls. And then after that, I will be plying my way, because I am completely self-taught, literally started December the 24th. That was the day I started spinning. So, after I'm a Celebrity, I will reconnect. We'll hopefully unpause. And we'll see where I go from there. And we'll do a bit of spinning together. And I will show you what I do. I've got a lamp thing on this YouTube station, just a quick thought, but I want to show you. Let's see. Whoa, shit. Yeah, I'm not sure I'll be using it in my bedroom. but I will use it outside, because I won't have to turn on the overhead lights, and that way the dog may not realize that I'm there spinning. Because I'll show you all that then. All right, be back in a second. no idea that that made that much noise at times. I think it needs oiling. So there's my two rods. And I will be plying these together. These are shitty toilet paper rolls. I'm just going to pause you again. Anyway, I'll talk to you when I go back into my room. See you soon. Hey guys again. Sorry. I've just finished the seagrasses, but I did something different with it. Tried out a few different things and pretty happy with it. You can see it's still very hot here. Let's see if I can just... Nope. That wasn't the right one. About that one. Okay. Here we go. Maybe I can find out what the temperature is. It's still 24 degrees here where I am. So I don't think it's going to be cooling down anytime soon. And for someone with HS, I'm starting to have breakouts on the face. I've got a big one just there under the skin. If you don't know what HS is, it's a chronic skin disease. And it's also an autoimmune disease, which attacks the skin. You have boils, abscesses. Trust me, it's just yucky. Imagine the worst absolute pimple you can imagine, and then times it by 1,000. And there you have HS. There is no cure for it, but we fight every day for one. So doing certain things ends up causing me a lot of pain, such as the spinning did. Considering I've now spun for 2 hours I spun for, and I completed the plying. Sorry I didn't show you all that. I didn't really want to keep Nan awake and everything, because as I was finishing up, she was telling me that, oh, far out, I've got to stop looking at this thing, eh? That she was still awake anyway. So all I need to do now is set the twist in the other one. And I have started my new one, which is a blue heather from Knit Picks. Sorry guys, I'm starting to really get tired and everything. I'll be using that blue heather for my Doctor Who TARDIS cowl. I'm really looking forward to that. But other than that, I've got nothing else. Sorry guys. So I will see you next time. Hopefully it won't be so long in between. Cheers. Oh, by the way, I'm not sure, I'm Kerry. Right, cheers.